All right, you're on.
H004. This is Mr. Jean-Baptiste Josue. And he was at his home in Mirabella when the earthquake happened and part of a wall fell on his limb. He's had time to make this really nice crutch. He's a handyman. That was his job before the quake, and he's still a handyman, I'm assuming, because he's made this homemade crutch for himself. And he gets around pretty well. He has a really short, right below the knee amputation, and we're hoping that we can get him a prosthesis made so that he can get back to doing his work.